Steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
All right, I love this guy.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it. Competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle. Well, we actually get a handshake. Shocking.
Refreshing, I say.
Hey, a refreshing show of sportsmanship and respect.
I expect the respect to end right there. Let's get at it.
There's the battle. We've already seen the respect these superstars share for each other.
That kind of respect is something that can take a superstar to the next level in their career.
Oh, come on, Saxton. In WWE, you got to hit first or you'll be the one getting hit.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
And now dropping the bombs.
Practically never-ending blows coming at full force here.
Cross body.
And he's able to counter. Kick right to the midsection.
Kick right to the gut.
And he said, good.
Finds the roll up. What reflexes.
Looking for the pin.
Turns it around and has the pin. He kicks out before two.
Trying to get this over with.
I can't believe we're seeing this. I can't either, Byron. I completely agree.
This is incredible. Oh, right to the face. Single leg drop kick caught him.
DDT
planted. Into the pin attempt. Two count. And he kicks out at two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
With the counter. Sights set on the top rope.
From the top.
Hits him with the counter. And he gets set back into the ring. He's got him in the crosshairs. This can't bode well.
Face first, good night.
And we are done here. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner.
That's got to be a tough loss to swallow.
Yeah, Byron, hopefully this loss doesn't shake their level of respect in the ring. This loss is going to be playing on repeat in their head for a while.
Well, with their display of respect earlier, I think they'll bounce back after tonight, Corey.